Hi, I'm Joel Kelly, reporter for the Avon Valley Gazette. In this week's edition, a heritage-listed grandstand at WA's oldest regional racecourse faces demolition. And an announcement about the future of Muresk Institute is met with disappointment by ex-students. And Greenhills residents' concerns about water wastage are answered by Water Corporation. For all that and more, check out this week's edition of the Avon Valley Gazette.